I just feel like I'm gonna.
Well, all you have to do is just get stopped.
This big black guy's picture comes up, and the police officer's looking at Jimmy, looking at the picture. She's saying, "This isn't right." I noticed the picture. I said, "That ain't you." So now I don't know what's going on, and it says Warren in Pennsylvania, blah blah blah, whatever. So now she calls the lieutenant out, and the lieutenant says, "Could be a glitch." So what they did was they started looking up other people's names, and their pictures came up. So now, I have no idea if it's the person that stole or that did this to Jimmy. Okay, even though he was in the wrong with where he was and whatever was going on, he still got beat up. My car still got stolen. So now the police, the detective's saying, well, maybe the car didn't get stolen. Maybe he gave the car for drugs. And I'm standing there going,